It's another beautiful day on the AT. There's the sun just come up over the mountain. Got a few people getting up, getting ready. Getting all my gear together. Got up early, had breakfast. Just packing up and getting ready to go. There's the Goob. That's where he'll be probably for another couple of hours. He's a late sleeper, late hiker. Sleeps late, hikes late. But that's his style. I quit trying to change it. I just kind of go with it. We're looking to push about, I don't know, about 15 miles again today. We'll stop at a little place, a little deli along the trail, and get us some dinner for the night, pack it out. But other than that, should be a warmer day today. I think it's going to be about 15 degrees warmer than it was yesterday, so we'll see how that goes. I didn't mind really hiking yesterday. Just the wind for early in the morning was kind of rough, but after that, after it settled, it was a pretty nice day to hike. So we'll finish packing up here and hit the trail. Off the mountain to this road with this nice little stream that flows across here. It'll be another awesome swimming hole in the summertime. Enjoying the scenery. Be a pretty nice camp spot. It's like somebody's camped here before in the fire ring. There's room for about one or two tents behind me. It's a pretty good view off this side. It's pretty much a straight drop off all the way around. It's kind of out on a little point. I just left Bushy Creek Outpost. Had a cheeseburger and some french fries. Crossing over I-77 now. Headed for step site. Got about another 4 miles to go. I'd like to give you an update of where we're at.